Dartmouth College football player charged with stealing more than $150,000 in Colorado is off the team and no longer enrolled at the school. Ahmir Braxton is one of three people accused of stealing the cash while it was being unloaded at an ATM. Investigators used social media and this surveillance video to track down the 19-year-old. You can see money on the ground and the suspects running away. Braxton is being held without bail until he's sent back to Colorado.